all-wheel drive Tesla Model 3 launch as early as spring. It appears that the dual-motor all-wheel drive Tesla Model 3 will launch much earlier than expected, potentially as early as spring 2018. The Californian carmaker recently updated its configurator for the Model 3 and alongside listing an arrival time for the base model in early 2018. It also says the dual-motor variant will land in spring 18. Of course, in Tesla time, that might end up meaning at the very end of this year, potentially even in early 2019. In preparation for the arrival of the all-wheel drive Model 3s, Tesla has registered the VINs for at least 19 units with the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration. Like the dual-motor Tesla Model S and Model X, it is quite possible that the dual-motor Model 3 will become the most popular variant. However, reports indicate that it won't come cheap, adding at least $5,000 to the price of the entry-level electric sedan. In October, a video emerged reportedly showing the Model 3 dual motor undergoing performance testing at the company's track in Fremont, California. It's not yet known how quick the variant will be, but the rear-wheel drive model reaches 60 mph, 96 km per hour, in roughly 5.1 seconds. The dual motor model should, therefore, accelerate to the same arc in under 4.5 seconds.